Yeah, we'll just walk through it, not continuous practice. And I'll call out names and feel free to just chat back. Any race that I ever turned it on to? And I'll move around so you can see actually how people. And we're gonna have a grasp of the bird's tail where you just turn a little bit, and then it's just like your pull back press and push with the muscle that I have. We've got a diagonal single whip, which it is identical, but it just, the angles are all, they seem funky. It's a single whip, 45 degrees. And then from here we have, did you ever do Park the Wild Horses main?
No.
Yeah, so we're gonna do three Park the Wild Horses main. Boom, one, yeah. Boom, two. And then we'll look up that. And we'll do grasp the bird's tail. It's the kind where we turn to the right to make the circle, but we're also in the lower body releasing the heel and turning left. Let's do it in order. Yeah, so start to turn to the right and you feel the left heel release. Sink down and step in. And then attention forward because you're stepping up to your ward off left. And then this is the, yeah, now we ward off right, just like the first section. Pull up, press and push, just like the first section. Steal whip, just like the first section. And these repeats will continue to sort of punctuate the new moves. And now we've got four quarters. Up, wind it back. Is this pace okay? Is this making sense? Okay. You're just like, slow down, shut up. And now we have basically the same grasp bird's tail we just did, where we start to form a circle, release the left heel, step in, step forward, step up left. Yeah. So we have these kind of different versions of grasp the bird's tail, but
they're still the same type of movement.
Yes. We kind of started in different places. Single whip. Now we have cloud hands, so we are in transition. It comes around, steps back, and it's kind of like part of Wild Horse's Rein, but it's more of the shoulder kind of move. Yep. Now we have some repeats that are kind of strange. So it's going to be lifting. You're going to step in, come down, open the arms, and lift. Yep. And now it's a repeat of strike the shoulder, like crane. Just one brush each. I've seen new moves. I don't know if you covered these. Needle at sea bottom. Is that familiar? Yeah, maybe not. And then fan through back. Just steps, double drag, and shift forward. And it's like a single whip, but like
block too.
Yep. And turn around strike with, well, turn around white snakes, but it's some. We're going to basically come in, step back, and it's going to be a block, strike to the eyes, and a chop. So that's probably one you haven't seen yet.
No,
yeah.
So that's interesting.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that one.
Yeah. So here we've got a slight variation on hidden hand punch. You're going to follow through, step in, and circle your arms to the left, and step to your feet. And then you flick downward your steps and punch. And that's a whole class on getting that version of it. Okay, so here we have another grasp of the bird's tail that's different. So you're going to rock back and turn to the left, form a circle with the arms. Step right. Now we ward off Right.
This is the rest of it. Well, that press release.
Well, now we have our second set of files. We kind of want to get to the end, we can just kind of. Now, if you remember from the middle section, Pat High Horse, we have another Pat High Horse. It's like a hook pull chop.
Yeah.
Then we have piercing palm, which is block palm strike. And cross form kick, where we're going to turn around. We might have covered this one. So we're going to do a kick where we touch the left hand, the kick, outside crescent. Step out and brush knee touch to groin. We have another grasp the bird's tail like the last one where we ward off that. Step, ward off right. Here's the tricky part where people want to do another cloud hands, but we don't. We're done with cloud hands. We do sacred step. And step up, step start. Kind of like chin, if you remember that. And not this. that's funny. Almost like that, though. Step back right higher than that. A couple more moves. There's sweep the lotus where you basically step back with the left. You can do an outside crescent that you touch with both hands. And then mid bow shoot tiger, where you hit the tiger feet and you sort of punch like that.
Yep.
And then hit hand punch. Draw push. Stands. We got it. Sorry, I rested there at the end.
No, it's fine.
Is that
painful? Like, what we were able to cover, I know it's coming.
Yeah. Usually it ends, if you're doing like master's path, usually it ends up you're like, there's like two or three moves left that you haven't seen, you know, like the, I think you saw them, like the needle, and.
Yeah, some of the chops, all those chops were good.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah.
But that's it. Cool. Any questions on it? Good job. It's a lot to walk through. beginner student, anyone else watching, hope that was fun for you too. Master's Path.